Swing with the Texas Swing Pioneers.
This is one of them. We'll introduce some of the others as we go along, but right now, when I was about 12 or 13 years old, I started hearing Cliff Bruner play the fiddle, and was he something? I thought he was the best in the world until about 1943 when I was over in Shreveport playing with Bob and Joe Shelton, and we went up to Club Lido at Texarkana, and there was a record on the jukebox by Adolph Hoffner, and it was... You may go ahead. Yes, me too. The tune was called Sometimes, and there was a fiddle chorus on it. Curly Perrin, who used to sing with W. O. Daniel, made me listen to it. And it was J.R. Chatwell. And Cliff, I'm going to have to admit, after I heard J.R. play, you were tied for first place. There was two of them. Come here and sing, J.R. Let's get JR to sing before I get all choked up here. We're going to do Right or Wrong, which Cliff played on the record probably with Milton Brown back in the 30s, and then Bob Wills did it, and everybody's done it, but nobody sings it like J.R. Chadwell.
Right or wrong, I'll always love you. Though you're gone, I can't forget. Right or wrong, I'll keep on dreaming. Still I wait with that same old regret. All alone, I knew I'd lose you. Still I pray that you'd be true. But in your heart, please just remember, right or wrong, I'm still in love with you.
Start the truck driver's blues like a 1, 2, 3.
Feeling tired and weary from my head down to my shoes. Them wheels are rolling, I ain't got no time to lose. Keep them wheels rolling, I ain't got no time to lose. I got a low down feeling, truck driver's blue. Yeah. much to lose. I got a low down feeling, truck driver's blues.
Let's get the piano man in here now, Frank. Smokey Montgomery, who is still active with the Light Crust Doughboys wherever they perform. And we want to dedicate this to our roadie, Tyrone Butcher. I don't know where you're sitting. Right down here at the end. Tyrone, we'll be through in a minute. Okay, and you can carry our amps out. Great fella. And he likes this tune that Marvin does, like lightning, called The Bells of St. Mary. Crash Burning Blues. Ellen Chandler started.
Slow it a little bit. Slow it a little bit.
Thank you.
ride. Trouble, trouble, trouble had them all my life. Got the meanest blue, sure to wreck my life. I've got them rocks in my coffee, great big gravels in my bed. Got them rocks in my coffee, great big gravels in my bed. Got that dirty dog in my system. Sometimes I feel like I was dead.
Thank you.
Tony guitar here. We used to listen to him play tunes like Maple Leaf Rag and Little Flower of Mexico. Any kind of tune. Zeke Camel could play it. I found out that George Barnes, who passed on a year or so ago, used to come out and sweat Zeke. That's where George got a lot of his style. But anyway, the Dixieland tunes played on a guitar was originated by Zeke Camel. And one of them that we caught on wax on a little home recorder back in about 42 was Muskrat Ramble. And I told Zeke the other day, I said, now, if you can't play it like Zeke, I've got a brother that can. We learned it. My brother Gene plays it just like you do. And I'll help you if you'll play a...
Yeah, get him play it for me. I forgot it.
I hope I can remember it like we did it the other day. Let's see. One, two, three. Fiddlers doing one of the finest fiddling tunes, and Bill, remember? No, Bill was one to ask you not to play it too fast. I thought you said don't play it. You play it as fast as you want to. Cliff Brunner had a record back in the 30s that was a big hit called Jesse Polka. Thank you. from Dickinson, Texas. Come here, JR. I want to talk to you. No, I want you to talk to me.
Okay.
Somebody up in the studio the other day said, "Hey, man, why didn't you sing more when you was fiddling with Adolf Hoffernall?" What'd you tell him?
I told him that I was a fiddle player, that I didn't have time to be a singer. I was a fiddle player.
I tell you,
and he was one.
I tell you what, something happened.
Why, yes, I don't play so. About me when I'm gone. Oh, honey, don't our love cease is from now on. If you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all, is my advice. You go your way, I'll go mine, it's best that we do. Here's the kiss, we hope that this
follow J.R. Chatwell is to get a double band up here. Got two basses and two steel guitars. Curly, did you run Frank completely off? There he is. Well, don't just stand by. We'll wind up playing both of them in a minute. But here's a tune that the Shelton brothers, I mentioned earlier, used to sing, and we learned it while we was milking the cows, me and Jerry. Just because you think you're so pretty and be fair. One, two, three. Thank you.
just because you think you're so pretty, just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you got something that nobody else has got, just because you spend all my money, laugh and call me old Santa Claus. I'm telling you, honey, I'm through with you, because, just because. Curly Hollingsworth on the piano now. He's there somewhere.
Dick Gimble, Bill Steele Mounts, Kenny Frazier, and Maurice Anderson. Thank you, folks.